मॉर्निंग मैम.
डोंट रिप्लाई ओके जस्ट शो मी योर थंब ओके and don't talk with your parents sisters and brothers okay just you have to silently watch the classes okay so can you hear me now so yes in our yesterday class we have learned natural numbers whole numbers and integers right so we have to write the definitions that picks afterwards I will share in a WhatsApp group you can copy in the classwork okay so now we will solve the exercise sums so if you have a textbook it's very good otherwise I will share the sums also okay so I will share the sums also so from today onwards we will start sums okay so can you see the page
can you see yes ma'am
yes very good so now here I have a question exercise 1.2 exercise 1.2
we drinking
I have a question write down a pair of integers whose sum is -7 write down a pair of integers whose sum is -7 so we have to find two numbers when we add those two numbers we have to get -7 as the answer see here I'm just asking you write down a pair of integers whose sum is -7 okay for example when I add two sums two numbers I should get 7 so which numbers can I add
bhai ke diye dekhna 4 plus
4
7
yeah see here in white page is better I think so dash plus dash equals 7 if I want 7 as my answer so what are the two numbers I have to add so I can add 3 or 4 otherwise 5 plus 2 equals 7 correct otherwise 6 plus 1 equals 7 isn't it
yes
so like this is a natural numbers right
yes ma'am
what I have solved these are natural numbers
yes ma'am
like this here we have a question I want -7 so dash plus dash equals -7 I need -7 when I add two numbers when I add two numbers I need -7
Minus 10 and 3
then it will be subtraction we need addition
ma'am
-3 -4
-2
-6 -1
Yes. Wait a minute. So -8 +1. So sum means what? We need plus sign, right? Sum means we have to find a sum means we need plus sign, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So -8 +1 equals -7. Is it correct?
-7.
Yes, ma'am.
-8 is a bigger number. -8 is a bigger number, so when I +1 is a smaller number. So one is plus, another one is minus. So different sign means what I will do? I will do subtraction.
Minus.
We will subtract. Yes, Rahul Ramesh.
Ma'am.
Is it correct?
Yes, ma'am.
In integers, different sign numbers means we will subtract. Yes, Melvin. Same sign means we will add. If the numbers have a same sign, we will find the sum of those numbers. If it is different number signs, we will find difference. Understood?
Ma'am, your voice is breaking.
Yes, ma'am.
10 plus 3.
So, another one is, next, this is the first sum.
Voice is breaking.
1 minute.
Ma'am, minus 10.
So, second sum is, difference is minus 10. Difference is minus 10. So, I have to take two numbers. When I subtract those two numbers, I need minus 10 as an answer. Now I have to find these two numbers. So there are
ma'am, can numbers. I see this?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, ma'am, minus 9 plus 1.
How come it's minus 9 plus 10? Then we have to subtract it, then it will be minus 8.
Ma'am, minus 11 plus 1.
Minus 11?
Minus 11
plus 1.
Minus 11 plus 1.
Plus 4.
Minus 11 plus 1.
Plus
4. But Shripa, listen, in the middle,
minus 11.
Minus sign.
Ma'am, minus 11
plus 4.
Ma'am, I'm not able to hear you. 11.
Many are talking, then how can you hear?
I can't hear you.
Many are talking, so please maintain silence. So please maintain silence. 2 minutes. Everyone keep quiet.
M plus 11 minus 1.
Plus 11 minus 1. Then it will be
minus
6
plus 4. Then minus 6 plus 4.
No.
Ma'am, minus 21 plus 10.
Oh, no.
Ma'am, minus
5
plus
5. Listen. In the middle, we need minus 10.
Ma'am, minus 11 minus 22.
Minus 12.
Ma'am, minus 21.
Minus 12.
Minus 11 minus
4. Isn't correct? See here, minus 12.
Yes, ma'am.
Minus into minus, then it will be plus 2. So, yes, in 12, if we subtract 2, it's a minus 10.
Yes,
ma'am, tell them to mute the.
Yes, many are still talking. Please mute your
ma'am, audio. Ma'am, I not understand.
Okay, Shripan, 2 minutes. I'll explain. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
And
mute your audio first. Please mute your
audio. Ma'am, I cannot understand.
See here, Shripan, they have said we have to make a subtraction. Difference means what? We have to make a subtraction and then I have to get minus 10 as an answer. We have two numbers. When I subtract those two numbers, I want minus 10 as an answer. Okay. So I have to search those two numbers. So I have chosen minus 12 and minus of minus 2. Minus, we have a sign here, minus, right? So subtraction, if you want to subtract any numbers, we need minus sign. So I have kept minus here, minus 12, minus, so here we have a minus of 2. So when we add, multiply these two, minus into minus, it will be plus. So minus 12 plus 2, again it's a different sign. Different sign means what I will do? We will subtract. Different sign means we will subtract.
Subtract.
So in 12, if we subtract 2, the answer
we
is
can't
10.
Hear you.
The answer is 10, and the greater number symbol will be my answer.
And we can't hear you clearly.
Wait, ma, 2 minutes.
No, I cannot still understand.
So first, everyone mute your audio. Everyone. Shreyas. Mute the audio. Who is Tipeswami? Mute your audio. There's still many. Deepa, mute the audio. Still Ashmita. And BO1915, who is that cell? Mute it, mute it. Yes, very good. So good students I have, right? Kushal, mute it. Ashmita.
Ma'am, your voice is breaking.
2 minutes. Wait. Still 2-3 members. Mute your audio first. Yes, very good. So, yes, very good. Now you can hear clearly my voice. Okay. So next I want sum is 0. So third one, I have a 2 numbers. When I add these 2 numbers, my answer is 0. Here, I have a 2 numbers. When I add these 2 numbers, the answer is 0. So now I have to search these numbers. So I have to search 2 numbers. When I add those 2 numbers, then my answer will be 0. So which are those numbers? So I can take it as a 2, CF plus 2, plus of minus 2. Okay, can I take? So 2 plus into minus, minus 2. So we know that in 2, if we subtract 2, then our answer is 0. It's not must always to take 2, it's 2 only. We can take 5 also. 5 plus of minus 5 equals 0. Otherwise, 7 plus of minus 7 equals 0. Okay. So we can take like this. So I hope this is understood. Okay. So next, the second question is, write a pair of negative integers. So understood this? Yes, very good. So is it clearly audible? Yes, very good, very good. See, if everyone mute your audio, then it is listenable for everyone. Okay? Yes. So now we have solved 3 sums. So basically, from yesterday class and today's class, we have learned natural numbers, whole numbers, and integers, and few rules for integers, and then how to solve. In the last year, we have learned addition and subtraction of integers, and this year we are going to learn multiplication and division. Okay, so multiplication and division of integers we are going to learn in this year. So with that, few properties. So yesterday we have learned closure property, right? Integers are closed under addition and integers are closed under subtraction. Okay, so now, so write a pair of negative integers. Now we are going to next question. Write a pair of negative integers whose difference is 8. So what is the question? Try to understand the question. We have to write a pair of integers. That too, negative pair of integers. We have to write a negative pair of integers whose difference is 8. Negative, 2 negative integers we have to take and we have to subtract those numbers, and our answer will be 8. Okay, so can we try that, sir? So now I have 2 numbers. So I have to take.
Say the question again.
Yes. Listen, pa. Write a pair of negative integers whose difference gives 8. So I have to take 2 integers. See here. Integers I have to say. So the difference is minus 8. I have to subtract these 2 and the answer should be 8. Melvin, mute the audio. Melvin, mute the audio. Okay.
We cannot finish.
Mute the audio.
No.
Melvin, you mute your audio.
Minus 8, minus 10.
Yes. So minus 8. So you are saying minus 8, minus 10.
Ma'am, sorry, ma'am. Minus 2, minus 10.
Minus 2, minus 10. Then it will be minus 12.
Ma'am, minus 4, minus 4.
Minus 4, minus 4. Then this is also minus 8.
Ma'am, can I say, ma'am?
Plus 4, minus 4.
Ma'am, can I say, ma'am?
Wait, 1 minute. Huh? Plus 4, minus 4, then it will be 0.
Ma'am, can I say, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am. Srivasha.
Ma'am, plus 4, minus 2.
Plus
4, can I say, ma'am?
Wait.
Ma'am, plus 4, plus 4.
Then,
ma'am, can I say, ma'am?
In the middle, we need minus sign.
Ma'am, can I say, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, plus 12, ma'am. Minus 4.
Plus
ma'am, minus 16, plus minus 4, 8.
Plus 12. Ma'am, plus 4. Plus 4, plus 4. Plus 4, plus 4.
Then plus 8. We have
plus
to subtract. 4,
plus 12.
Listen,
plus 4, Rajat. Minus 12.
1 minute. 1 minute. Mute your audios, Rajat, tell me the answer once again.
Plus 4, minus plus 12.
Plus 12, minus 4. See here. Plus 12, minus 4. So plus 12. Minus 4, when we subtract these two, we will get it as a 8. But this is correct. What Rajat has said, this is correct. But here, understand the question carefully. Here they have said, we have to use two negative numbers. We have to use two negative numbers. We have to subtract those two. And then we will get a positive integer as our answer.
Ma'am, can I say, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am. Plus minus 4 minus 4.
Then it is minus 8.
Ma'am, I have sent you answer, ma'am.
Okay, wait, I will check. Where you sent for? In chat box.
Yes, ma'am.
You can send your answers in chat box. I will check but.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Rajat, minus 21, minus 11. No, it's wrong. It's incorrect.
I can't hear. Yes. Miss, I can't hear, miss.
Okay, wait. See here. The answer is minus 2.
Check my answer, ma'am.
1 minute. Minus 2, minus 10. See here. Can you see this number?
Yes, ma'am.
Minus 2, minus of minus 10. So, two negative numbers I took. Minus 2 and minus 10 is two negative numbers. And what I have to do those numbers? I have to subtract those two numbers. So in the middle, I took minus sign. So now, minus 2, minus into minus, plus 10. So our answer will be positive integer, that is 8. Is it correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, just show me the thumb. Yes. Yaar, mein bank book toga tu dara hai.
Ma'am?
Yar bank book kabhi do. Yes. Okay. So I think you all understood this.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So today. So today's four sums we have solved.
Yes, ma'am.
Four sums we have solved. These four sums I will send you in a WhatsApp group. You have to copy those, okay?
Ma'am, yesterday you not sent it.
Yes, ma'am. Yesterday I didn't send. Today
ma'am, yesterday you didn't send.
So today we will wind up the class here itself. So we will continue tomorrow. Okay?
Yes, ma'am. Oh, yes, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. Another class is there.
Thank you.